I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Get in there, Jack. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectral scrambler.
Oh. Good idea for Jack.
Getting through this? Not gonna be possible.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Yeah, let's go. All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new toy.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff. Okay, we got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. We're gonna have to go back and hit that first tower.
Yeah. And after that, we'll find your lab. I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers...
Yeah?
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly... thrilled to be in the COG.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something...
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great. Thank you.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it would be no snow.
I'll cover driving.
Marcus! Part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Kate, look, over there! Got eyes on another derrick site!
Okay, let's check this out.
You know, Uncle fought in Hollowstorm. Said these derricks launched you underground like a missile. According to him, there were some lost lunches involved. Anyway. Jack, shock trap.
All right, one more piece of cooling tech, and Jack will be good to go.
Now maybe some of us like Jack just the way he is.
Hey now, don't stand in the way of Jack's personal growth.
Ready and waiting.